When I set camp in the snow, I will typically dig a pit at the base of the tent within the geometry of the vestibule. That extra space creates more volume for storing packs and other large items, makes a bench to ease putting on awkward winter boots, and can form a windbreak should I need to cook during poor weather. Adding a little comfort to your winter camp may be as easy as digging a hole.